report. Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg says the company is working on a number of projects that would use voice controls. He made the announcement at the company's shareholder meeting. Facebook is the only major tech company that does not have its own voice assistant. Salesforce is banning companies that sell certain types of guns from using its software. The policy will bar customers that sell a range of firearms, including automatic and certain semi-automatic firearms, 3D printed guns, even blueprints for such guns. Both Amazon and eBay ban the sale of some firearms on their platforms, although both do allow for the sale of some firearm accessories. Well, May has been a crummy one for stocks, but one asset has soared 60% this month. Bitcoin has soared since May 1st. One thing that drove the cryptocurrency higher was trade tensions. And Uber says it will reduce promotions and discounts after losing $1 billion in a quarter, even though it lost $1 billion. That was better than expected. From the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Jane King with your tech report.